Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create a video calling website in just few minutes. In this video calling website, we'll do the one-to-one video calling and the group video calling also. So you can see that's the final output of our video calling website where we can add the multiple people in the one video call, and that website we are going to create, okay? And this is the final output. So this is the totally amazing thing. Let's do a step by step here. So first of all, so we are going to use your Agora platform to build this website. Okay, so let's start agora.io, and you'll see the website here. Just logged in into this. Let's click on the get started button, and we need to log in into this platform. So for the sign up, you just need to fill the all information: first name, last name, India, company. You can just put the any name. So let's put startup, a company, the coding bus, email address, the coding bus at the rate gmail.com, and the password is like this, right? And just click on this and let's click on the create account. So after the login, you will find the console.agora.io. okay, so now as you can see here, that's the dashboard, like console.agora.io. that's it. Now what we need to do, we just need to scroll down. Okay, so you'll see the SDK quick start, video UI kit, and app builder. So we need to click on the app builder option here, and you'll see the try app builder. So just click on this. Now you can see the get started. So we need to just click on this. You can use their beta version also. So I'm going to use that get started for the normal version, or you can use their beta version also. So click on the view dashboard. Now you can see that we have updated our app builder. So try the beta. So let's click on this. Now we are the app builder -beta.agora.io. Okay, and let's click on the view dashboard. Now that's our dashboard here, and you will see here the create a new project. You will find the button. Okay, now let's click on that create a new project button, and now we need to fill some information. Like you'll see the project name. So which project name, you can put anything. Like let's put the coding bus. That's my project name. Okay, now we'll see the template. So select a template. So I'm going to use that first template, okay, that I love. And now let's click on the create project. That's it. Okay, now wait some seconds. Now you can see that's the, you know, UI that will look like this. Now what I'll do, I'm going to change my logo and everything here. So in the right side, you'll find the project name. So that's the coding bus, and the product description. So you can put anything that already defined is like the real time engagement platform. So what I'll do, I'm going to just change the logo and all the things. So what I'll do, in the left side, you'll find the theme and logo option. So click on the logo and you'll see the primary logo. Just delete this and click on the choose file. And I'm going to upload my own logo here. Okay, I'm going to upload that TCB logo here. And for the app icon, I'm going to also put that the same logo, TCB logo. And that's it. Now you'll see that that logo will display like that. And let's start with theme option. Click on this. Now you can change the theme color. Okay, so you see that bluish or light color. So I'm going to change it to something. So I'm going to choose any color. Let's edit the any color like this one. Okay, it's look fine. So that color theme I'm gonna use, you can change it from here. You'll see there are a lot of options. You will find the background image and the font color and a lot of things. Done. Now let's click on the save button. So this is the overall design. And okay, now you can see here, this is the mobile view. This will look like this, and this is the desktop view. Now we need to launch this product. Okay, so how people can use it. Okay, so how they will use it. So we need to deploy that project. So we need to deploy that, the all the coding and all the templates and all the things in some server. So what I'll do, I'm going to use your one deployment. So let's click on the deploy, and you will see the version. This is the platform where you can deploy your project, and this is also free of cost. So what I'll do, I'll just click on the deploy option, but make sure you need to create an account in Vercel. So you'll see here vercel.com. So you just need to create and you just need to sign up. Okay, so I already have one account in this. Window automatically redirect you to the dashboard. Okay, here. So you don't need to do nothing here. Just go to the Agora app builder and click on the deploy option. So that Agora platform will deploy all code. Okay, that will deploy all code in the Vercel. So let's click on the add integration and select the account. So I'm going to use that account, and let's click on the continue, the free account. And we need to wait some seconds. It will take around minimum 5 minutes, you know, 4 to 5 minutes to deploy this product, because that process need to be upload the whole code into the Vercel platform. So you can see our website is deployed, and you will see here the option of view published website. Okay, so we just need to click on this, and you'll see here the app link that you can see here. This is Vercel.app. Okay, this is the whole link. Okay, see, whenever you open that link, you will see here the create a room and your logo. So you can just put your name. So like suppose that the coding bus room. Okay, and make a host, or you can just create a room like this. So the room is created, okay, the host link and attendant link. So let's copy the attendant link and I'll start the host. I'll start my room. So start room, and I'm gonna share that link with my friends. So let's share that, and I'm gonna open that link in my another phone. Okay, so let's see, allow the camera, and I'm gonna use my name Saurabh and join the room. Make sure do the meet legs and join that room also, and you will see here two people here. Okay, let's do now. Let's share that link with someone else. Okay, so I'm gonna open that link in my incognitive window. Oh no, this will not work. So I'm gonna open that in incognitive window. Okay, attendee link. So this is here, and this is the attendee link. Just share this, and we just need to wait some seconds to how this will work. Let's see. Okay, and let's put the Harry or something, any name, and make it unmute this, because otherwise the echo have the problem. Join room, and here we'll see three people. No, two, three. Yes, now finally we are three people, three friends are doing the video call. That website created by ourselves. So that's really cool and amazing, guys. Okay, so you can do a lot of things here. You can add the multiple people here. You can just leave the room. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.